Hey everyone, it's the Twisted Gamer back at you with another video. Today we are in OMSI 2 doing the X1. We are doing the X1. I've already got the bus mostly set up, the ZL codes, etc, etc. Everything's ready to go. Just thought I'd sit here for a minute though, because obviously we've still got buses coming in and I don't want to sit at that stand, because otherwise we just block everything up and it gets messy. But I am actually going to go in after this bus quickly. I'm just going to dump the bus there quick, because, yeah, it could take us quite a while as well to board, because there's a lot of people. So I'm just going to dump this bus. Oh, there's barely anybody. That's always useful. This way, we're out of the way. You're welcome.
Good old sir, thank you very much. One return.
Thank you very much.
Single, please.
Of course, mate. How do you want me to kill your wife then?
Single, please.
How would you like me to get rid of your husband? Plus, is that it's a train?
Return, please.
Of course. No point in having that engine on. Get the bus heated up a little bit, and then I'm going to open my window today, just because I like to hear what's occurring. Alright, we've got 2 minutes yet. I suppose that gives me time to talk about the map. Anyway, yeah, so I was just actually looking through the readme files that you'll find in your OMSI directory, and it's amazing. There's loads. Look, these are all the routes there is. Oh no, sorry, I take that back. That's for that ZL half. These are all the routes, all the buses, sorry. These are where they go from and to and etc, etc. Bus depots, and then there's just shitloads of them. It's just loads. Loads and loads and loads. And you've got all these as well, like, there are so many different bus routes. It is, like, amazing how they've... Especially for Bodenham being free. You know, like, you can't really complain, and it does come with a lot of buses as well, and these buses are really high quality. Like, they're not shabby, they're not, you know, what I've seen in some, you know, like, if you go, for example, like, for FSX, and you download a free plane, like, good luck taking off with it, is all I'm going to say. But, I mean, no, like, you'd be surprised at actually how much stuff there is in this map. Like, it's endless. Absolutely endless. It's brilliant. The only thing that will take a hit sometimes is your frame rates with certain things on and off. I mean, like, if I go to my settings, I'm actually going to turn my graphics settings down a tad. Target frame rate, let's try and go for about there. Sun glow effect, a bit times count. Yeah, I mean, like, it's quite surprising actually how much stuff there is. I'm trying to figure out what the button was for frames. It's annoying me now. Never mind. How long is it until we need to go? 30 seconds. No, this route as well only takes about 20 minutes. It's actually a pretty decent route. But yeah. Alright. It's time for us to go. I take it as nobody wanted to get on. No, I don't think so.
Hemlock Road.
Oh, this guy. Oh, I love this hill going down it. Don't like it going up here, but I don't mind it going down. Sat here for a while. Oh, look, there's the number 10. Please don't hit me! That was fucking close. Quite alright there. Only just over the line as well. Should have really gone over a little bit. I heard you the first time, shut your mouth. Yeah, I'd advise turning off collisions with, oh shit, I've just fought. No, it's fine. I, for some reason, then just thought that I turned off the sat-nav. There's a bus casually waiting to get out. Why are we turning around? There's the 40. Stagecoach Gold delivery.
Road, Carlton, Walton Avenue.
Have I got the route in wrong?
Hemlock Road.
Am I just plain missing something here? Next one to Witten. Witten High Road. I'm really confused. This isn't on our thing. I'm really confused.
Can I have a Charlton, please?
Ah. Oh. Less. No, bus station stop B. Oh, I know what I've done. I've put the wrong zeal in. Oh, shit, the bed. was getting confused then. X1. Wharton High Road. Oh no, I am right. I'm super confused. Actually, what I'm going to do then is that. Wait, no. I'm really super confused now. Zero, one, three, nine. Oh no, shit. Wrong one. Oh, I'm so confused. Why is that not working? Abscessation, really high. Oh, for fuck's sake. That's why. That'll be why. Fuck's sake.
Apsley bus station.
Alright, there we go, that's working now. We're now running late as well, so
one day,
thank you very much.
Alright, mate. Thank you very much.
Bingo!
I'm really, really sorry to hear that, my love. Alright, let's go.
St. Catherine's Hospital, main entrance.
But the lorry just clearly decided to stop on the red light, like on the crossing. That's always handy. Do you not want to stop so fucking hard in future, please? Like, much appreciated. Jesus Christ. So, once we get a bus route or a video when I actually don't hit anybody, be even better. Do you know what, actually? If anyone drive with them doors open, fuck health and safety. Why not? Ugh. to let me go. You've got no choice in the matter. Eek. That's a lovely. Go away, it's not my fault. I'm running just about on time as well at the moment, so I'll try and keep it that way. Just about. Please don't tell me that's a red light, it was. Time to be making up. If bus drivers did that in real life, it would happen in buses. So, at least they'd run on time. Whoops, didn't see that red. Never mind. I've just seen you want to get onto this bus. Oh, okay, selfish, unsociable, such and such.
As the superstore.
Witten Asda's ages away, so we've got some time to burn. So say some speed to burn. Bloody hell, that was close. Oh, these red lights need to go and do one. I've got an itchy head. Ears anyway. Oh, for fuck's sake, please hurry up. Oh no, is that the X2? It is the X2. Lovely, now we've got some speed. There's a traffic light just around the corner, and I think that's just about it for park and ride. And I think that's about it.
Link established. Mic on. Charging battery.
Apologies for that, my headset just decided to turn itself off. It's always useful while you record it. Basically in Wootton. Lovely. That didn't take us very long. And we're 4 minutes early. That's always useful.
probably should put ahead a little bit. Apologies for that, guys. My headset decided to disconnect itself again. It's being a bit weird. I don't know why. Right, let's put this into drive and let's go. Oh yeah, I forgot. I disconnected my steering wheel while I was trying to figure out why my headset kept disconnecting. Oh, that's useful. This is going really well so far. Alright, are you going to start doing this retard now? Yes, you are, that's good. Oh, let's go.
Same as the Superstore. Wooten High Road. This bus terminates here.
Shut your mouth. Please don't walk out in front of me, you tool.
Every red light is just out to get me today. This stop here. Not sure, I'm so sure.
Yes, it is lovely. Wonderful, on time each time to part difference. That was 2 minutes early. Don't care, that was 2 minutes early. Part planned, 9:05 to part action. Wooten has to arrival planned 9:05, planned actual arrival 9:01. Whoops. Yeah, about that. Subby. It is not my fault. There's a fucking... turnaround thing didn't actually work. I'm supposed to just swing it around easily and quickly. Obviously didn't work. This one's gonna be picky as well. Nowhere to fucking park a bus that's out of the way. Can't remember where the nearest depot is either. Right, if you guys did enjoy this video, then don't forget to give me a massive thumbs up. If you didn't like the video, then don't forget to do a dislike. Don't forget, if your comments or suggestions, or if you've got any sorry comments or suggestions or feedback or constructive criticism, then don't forget to let me know in the comments down below. I hope you really enjoyed this video. Oh, and don't forget to subscribe, that's the most important part. Don't forget to hit that big red button underneath the video to subscribe, and therefore you don't miss out on any of my videos. It really also helps me out a lot. I hope you guys have a really good day, and au revoir for now.